Okay, so here is the incision design. This is what we call a bullhorn incision, and it's shaped like the horns of a bull. But the beauty of it again is that it hides in the natural creases. And you can see here it's about 4 millimeters across the areas, and it tapers in to the ends of the incision, so it functions as an ellipse. Ultimately, that's about as much skin as going to be removed. Nothing too dramatic.